Upside-down swimming of fancy goldfish or swim bladder disorder. That is a common problem in our ornamental fancy goldfish. Here we see a case of giving floating flake food to a fancy goldfish. He likes to eat at the surface. But eating at the surface also means that after 1 hour feeding, he has been taking in extra air. Extra air in his stomach area is creating a problem that the gas has to go somewhere and the fish has a difficulty to regulate it. After 2 days feeding the flake food, you can see the fish is getting a very irregular swimming, particularly upside down swimming, floating. He cannot control his good behavior in the water. He's not controlling his sensitive organs in this way that he is suffering from upside down. Laying upside down, he cannot control the gas bladder, so his balance is gone. You can touch him, he will move, he can control it slowly, but still if you continue feeding it, it's giving a problem. Normal goldfish have a good formed swim bladder. The deformed fish like a ranchu has a deformed swim bladder, no control or very poor control. A red comet, you can see in this radiographic picture, you can see the nice formed two parts swim bladder. If you look at a telescope fantail, you see a deformed one part swim bladder and they have a poor way to control it. It's a physical disorder. So try to feed something to help your fish. Give a sinking food, a sinking dry granulate food can help you to avoid this problem, so the fish can eat at the bottom of the tank or the little holding place where you keep it. So make your choice for a good food. It's your choice to keep your fish healthy and decide it when you can take it. Food should contain nutrients. We recommend feeding for our fancy goldfish the Dr. Bassleer Biofish Food Herbal. The herbal is a combination of four herbs, giving an extra health.